How to verify your OKX account. Hello guys, this is Ericus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can verify your OKX account. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is make sure that you've installed the OKX app and logged into your account. So you can easily get this app on your Google Play Store or your App Store. After you've logged into your account, the first step will get over and the second step will be to verify your account. So you should be seeing a get verified option right here. If you don't find it, you can head over to your profile and then you should see a get verified option. Now what you'll need to do is that you can simply head to your profile. You'll find out that your account is unverified right here. So tap on get verified. And after you tap on get verified, again tap on verify now. Now you will need to select your country. So you can select whichever country you are originally from. So you can select a country or you can select another country if it does not work for yourself. And you will see right here, the whole process takes 10 minutes. You will need your ID and selfie verification and your personal information. So tap on next. You will need to select your ID type here. So whichever is more easy for you, you can use that. You can use your driver's license, your national ID card or your passport. So select whichever you want, and then when you tap on next, you will need to use your camera to click a picture of your passport or whichever document you have selected. So after you tap on next, just wait for a bit, let it load and let it take its time. Make sure that you have made your document ready within that time, and after you've taken a picture or scanned with that camera, you will need to take a picture of the back side of your document as well. And after you've done that, you will need to verify using a selfie. After you use your verify using your selfie, after the verification is done, you will need to give in some of your personal information and then your account will get verified. After doing that, if you will head over to your profile, you'll see that your account will get verified. And that is how you do it, guys. And that is all for the video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye bye. Take care.